Dr. Tawfik Hamid, also known as Tarek Abdelhamid, is an Egyptian writer and thinker and former leading member of the militant jihadi Islamist group al-Gama'a al-Islamiyya. This is what he said about Islam. The fact that the majority of smokers do not develop lung cancer does not negate the fact that smoking is the main cause of lung cancer. Likewise, the fact that the majority of Muslims do not develop terrorism does not negate the fact that Islamic ideology is the main cause of terrorism.